Yep, that's me. You are probably wondering how I ended up in this situation. I think it's apparent I need to rethink my life a little bit. What's my problem? First of all, I'm a designer. This means life is hard. Actually, life is final. Final, final. Final 1, 2, 3. Final 1, 2, 3, 4. Finally, final 2, 0, 5. And so on. I guess most of the designers actually relate to this point. Second, I have highly developed problem-solving skills and the creative skills. These are my viewers, students, and mentees. They are difficult to impress. And these are my YouTube audience. They never subscribe. And they happen to be the game changer of this entire platform too. So, what's wrong with being a great designer? Seems like you can design anything for anyone. And also teach design to anyone, clearing doubts of new design aspirants as well. Well, coming up with new design every week and the entire video itself is not that easy. So yes, now I'm a YouTube design blogger. Let's just agree on one thing, design is not easy, and creating quality content on YouTube is too difficult. You know, they say, sometimes may be good, sometimes may be but the right process and planning will always give you good results. So let's get started with the new video.